Hello, my name is Megan. Welcome to 25 minutes of bar class. Let's get started right away moving with some big, good squats and just going with whatever your default squat position is to start here. I hope that you're doing so well and really big high five to you for taking time to move your body. My goal personally is to give you an awesome full body workout that's going to make its way through all your muscle groups so that you can leave here feeling strong, accomplished, powerful. So right now I want you to think of just one word of how you would like to feel at the end of your workout. We're just going to be here for 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Making sure that you have enough space around you, we're going to move to some side-to-side lunges, taking a big reach, nice big dip through those hips, working our way around our body here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And switching these, so now you're going to go forward with your lunges at a diagonal. Really good job. Nice work. You've got this. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, this time forward lunges, all the way forward. Back knee coming close to the ground. Good job. I hope your heart rate's beating. Mine is certainly a bit higher than it was just 2 minutes ago when we started out this workout. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going back to our side-to-side lunges. Good job. Really dipping those hips down nice and low. This is our warm-up. Getting our bodies moving, getting our heart rate elevated, so important. I read recently that one of the best things we can do throughout our day, especially if you're somebody who works in a job where you don't move a lot, okay, backward lunges, is every 20 minutes to just stand up, even if you sit right back down again, just taking that action of standing up activates your muscles in a way that prevents them from atrophying. Whoo! You can hear me huffing and puffing into your ear. I'm sorry. 2 and 1. All right. Now we're going back on a diagonal. Last little set of warm-up lunges here. Just 15 seconds. Ooh, that was a messy one. I hope yours was beautiful. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, coming on up. Let's locate the weights. Light set of weights. Of course, weights are never required, but rather just a little bit of resistance here in our bar class. Make sure your weight is even through your feet. Let's knit our ribs down, roll shoulders up, down, and back. And then arms right out in front and resisting on your way down. Good job. Okay, to let the heart rate slow down a little bit here. Ah, man, feels good to have that heart rate slow down a little bit now, huh? 10 more seconds. 9, 8, really keep those shoulders pulled down and back. 3, 2, and 1. Now, the next time your arms are out in front of you, I want you to make sure that your shoulders are still back in their sockets. Take a little bend in your elbows and then a big reach. Little bend, Big reach. Tighten up that belly. Reach. Bend. Reach. Good job. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold right there. Back down and up. Right, here comes the set where bar is challenging, but it's super important that as long as you can stay with it, you do. We're fatiguing our muscles. Isometric movement here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Same thing. Arms straight out in front. Little bend. Big reach. Check in with your core. Good job. Seconds. Yes, you can. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. A couple of rolls of your shoulders. Bring your arms overhead. Palms face the front of the room. Core strong. And now you're just going to pulse those arms backwards. Little 1-inch pulse, core nice and tight. Good job. Weight even through your feet. 10, 9, 8, 7. We're not jutting the ribs. Low ribs stay in. It's always what my body wants to do. It wants to stick those ribs out. And 1. Good job. Bring your arms to a Y. Little 1-inch pulses back. Again, we're not flaring our ribs out. We're keeping them knit in, like you could wrinkle up the front of your shirt. And then squeezing with that back body. Ooh, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your arms down. So we're in a letter T now. Same thing, little squeezes back. Keep those low ribs down, please. You have got this. Really good job. Last little bit, back body strength. 10, 9, 8, 7, low ribs down, down, down. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Give your arms a little shimmy, a little shake out. Beautiful. We're going to set these weights down. And this time finding your Pilates ball, if you have one, and we'll just slide that ball between the thighs. Feet are going to face forward. Same thing. Imagine there's a long string at the top of your head pulling you tall. Chest is lifted. And keeping this chest lifted, bend your knees and then straighten them. Right? Easy peasy. Bend, straighten. Check out the core. Maybe give yourself a few pokes for keeping our core engaged this whole time. Just like when we were doing that back body work, think about the front of your shirt getting wrinkled up. Good job. And it really just depends upon your ankle flexibility, how low you're going to go here. We're keeping this back nice and flat, sliding down the imaginary wall behind you. Okay. Now, the next time your knees are bent, lift up your chest. Now we're going to pop our ball, squeeze those knees in, and then release. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold the squeeze on your ball. Now, if you have a chair or something nearby, you might use that. Lift up your heels. Okay. Slide down a few more inches. Beautiful. Now, standing up. Slide down. Slide up. Strong core. Lifted chest. Beautiful. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, I'm getting wobbly. 1, come down, get those heels higher, core strong, chest up, pop that ball, pop, pop. Good job, yes. 10, 9, 8, oh, here we go, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, all the way up. Slide it down, keep your heels up, up, down. Good job. Up, it's our last set. So if you start to find your shimmy, your shake, that is what we are going for. Don't be afraid of it. 10, 9, oh, it's getting tough. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, yes you can. 3, 2, coming down, heels up, pop that ball, pop, pop. Last little bit, chest is lifted, core is strong, pop your ball. 10, 9, strong pop, 8, 7, 6, yes you can, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold, heels high, drop low, 3, 2, 1, beautiful, stand up, release, give your legs a little shake, and finding one leg in your hand, give that leg a squeeze in. Very good job. And changing to your opposite leg. Really nice. We're going to come down to the ground, taking our ball with us. Next, moving to the outside of our hip. Knees are going to face in front of you. And then the ball is going to go behind your top leg. Okay. To start, keep your toes connected. Just lift that top leg up and close it. Easy peasy. Now, if this is like doesn't feel good on your body to be this high, you could drop down on this arm. Might be a little easier on your neck. Now, the next time you're up, we're just gonna pulse this open 1 inch. Now my body, I can feel myself wanting to cheat a little bit by moving this bottom leg. We're wanting to stay nice and stable here. All the movement is coming from the top leg. We're really hitting this hip, all these muscles, getting them nice and strong. The stronger we make these muscles, the less they have to grip and be really tight. 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's do that again. Knee together. Knee up, together, up. Good job. And the more we make these muscles strong, the better off our pelvic floor is as well. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up at the top, little pulses open, open. Open, good job. Ooh, it's getting harder, right? I hope it is. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Now separate your feet. Bring your knee together and then your toes together. We're going knees, and then toes, knees, and then toes. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Bring your knee forward. Keep them separated. Find the ball with your hand, put it underneath your top hand. Now smoosh that into the ground. Extend that leg out in front of you. Now making big circles. 10, oh, these are hard. 9, 8, 7, oh, dig deep. We're in it together, you got this. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful, just drop that leg down. Press yourself up and then bending your top leg, take a few deep breaths. If your glute is way off the ground, maybe use your ball for some support. I'm just going to take a little moment here to breathe some space back into that hip. So important. Let's take two big deep breaths out. One more breath in. And breath out. Really good job. Let's get that second side. So coming down on your opposite hip. Ball behind your top leg. Knees bent in front of you. Bend the top leg. All right, friends, here we go. Side two, open and close. Open and close, not too bad, right? And we are making our way through this workout. And I wanna give you another big congratulations for sticking with it, if you're still here with me, because you are doing it. You are showing up for yourself. You showed up for your workout, and you're making your way all the way through this workout, which you're amazing. Good job. All right, 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bringing that up, little pulses open, open. Good job, right there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, there's a shake in my voice. And 1. All right, here we go. Back to full range. Close, open, close, open. Good job. You've got this. In it together, right? You are not alone in doing this workout. We're here together right now, and you're doing great. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Ooh, that's really dumping into my shoulder. How are you doing? And 1. Pulse it. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Keep the shoulder away from your ear if it's really creeping up like mine was. Ugh, that does not feel good on the neck. Come down to that arm, right? This is fine too. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Separate. Knee. Toe. Knee, toe. Good job. Here we go. Last little bit. You've got it. Almost there. Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep those knees separated. Find your ball. Bring your leg out in front of you. And here we go with those circles. This is the worst part. Let's stay with it. Let's stay together. 9. Close your eyes if you need to. 8, 7, 6. It's so terrible. 5, 4, 3, 2. And hold it. Hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop. Whew. All right, push up. Let's stretch out that glute. You did amazing. I'm so proud of you. We're going to be coming onto our back next. And if you have a band, you might put that around the outside of your thighs. So here we go. Let's finish strong. We're going to keep the ball just nearby. We might use that again at the very end if we have time. Okay, band around the thighs. Legs at a 90-degree bend. So if you reach your fingers down, you should not be touching them, okay? All right, here we go. We're gonna lift our hips up and lower. Up and lower. Keep the back of the neck nice and long, working down our hamstring. It's very important that anytime we work our thighs, the front of the thighs, that we also work our hamstrings. Lift the legs up, little pulses. Now, at the top here, as we pulse, can you put a little outside pressure on your band? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower your hips. Walk your feet a little further away from you, a few inches. And then the same thing, up and down with the hips, a little outside pressure on the band. Now you also have arm options here. Your arms might be on the ground for the most supportive choice. You could have your arms at a 90 degree bend for a little extra challenge, or arms up to the sky. Lift your hips up, outside pressure on your band. Little pulses, 1 inch pulse, up and down. Make sure you're not holding your breath here. Coming in for our last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Lower the hips. Walk your feet out so your legs are almost just straight. And same thing, up and down. This is the hardest of the three options for me, but we are just working down this really long muscle of our hamstring. The hamstring starts right behind your knee. It has an attachment point like in the middle of your leg in the back, and then another attachment point up by your butt. So it's this big, long muscle, and it's important that we're strengthening the whole length of it and not just one little piece. Balance is so important for our bodies. All right, let's bring those hips up. Little pulses, 1 inch, outside pressure on the band. Last bit of work, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Bring your legs down. Find your band. We're just going to scoop it over one leg. Find a little stretch on that hamstring. Change legs, and then we're going to sneak in a tiny little bit of core work here as we wind down this workout. So for our core, legs up to the sky. Take an exhale. I want you to imagine there's a big, nasty spider underneath you, and you need to kill it with your back. So low back is smushing your spider. Now, arms up to the sky as well. We're going to start with 90 degree bend in one leg up to the sky. Now, very much focused on that low back. We're alternating sides. I don't want that nasty, nasty spider to crawl out from underneath you. So keep that low back smushed down to the ground. Starting to add in opposite arm, 90 degree bend, reach, 90, reach, 90, reach. How's your spider? It's not crawling out from underneath you, is it? Good job. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Bring your knees to your chest. Just let your belly inflate and deflate. Just 2 more rounds of our core. Here we go. Legs up to the sky. Smush that spider. Now, option. This was plenty challenging for me. Okay, if I'm going slow and really focusing on smushing that imaginary spider, you can start to hear this tremble in my voice. Now, you might have a super strong core, and I want you to be challenged. So if that's the case, bend 90, bend 90. You're gonna tap on that ground behind you, come back to center, straighten. Bend 90, tap, don't lose your spider though. And up, bend, tap, together, up. Bend, tap, together, up. Good job. Bend, tap, together, up. One more. Bend, tap, together, up. up. Beautiful knees to chest, little rock side to side. And then hands under your legs, rock and roll. Crisscross your ankles. Sneaking in just one down dog, lengthening through that body. Feet to hands, forward fold. And then you did it. Thank you for doing it with me. Root to rise, all the way up, big stretch. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Really nice work today. I hope to